India on Monday successfully flight-tested the indigenously developed hypersonic technology demonstration vehicle, HSTDV. Joining a select group of countries having the capability to develop the next generation hypersonic cruise missiles. Officials said, the HSTDV, based on hypersonic propulsion technologies and developed by the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, will help India develop futuristic space assets like long-range missile systems and aerial platforms. They said, the HSTDV is capable of powering missiles to attain a speed of around Mach 6 or 6 times the speed of sound. The officials said, adding only a very few countries like the US, Russia and China have such a capability. The DRDO has successfully demonstrated the hypersonic air-breathing scramjet technology with the flight test of hypersonic technology demonstration vehicle at 1,103 hours from APJ Abdul Kalam Launch Complex at Wheeler Island, off the coast of Odisha today, the Defense Ministry said in a statement.